Finger power number 20 is titled Chromatic Arpeggios Ascending. It will be the same chords that we played in number 19, only they'll be broken or played one note at a time. I'll play through it twice. The first time I'll just give the name of the major chord that I'm playing. And number 20 will be where the broken chord, played one note at a time, will be starting with the left hand and finishing with the right. So number 20 starts like this. C major, D flat major, D major, E flat major, E major, F major, F sharp major, G major, A flat major, A major, A flat major, E major, C major, with the left hand crossing over at the end. It's a double IC. I'll play it again, and this time I'll mention the name of the chord, and I'll also describe its configuration by either saying white keys or black keys. So C major starts all white keys. D flat is black, white, black. D major is white, black, white. E flat's black, white, black. E major's white, black, white. F major's all white. F sharp's all black. G major's all white. A flat is black, white, black. A major's white, black, white. B flat is black, white, white. B major's white, black, black. And C major's all white. And that's exercise number 20 in the Finger Power book.